suffered, and that would cut in, I believe, the last break here at the WNC Access. And if he hadn't really been on a bike at all, came back this weekend. Looked like he was trying to get the hang of it last night, but man, what a hard-fought win. A veteran out there tonight, speaking with the Pro Class Division. Robbie Marshall, who was the rider to beat in both Pro Class Divisions last night, coming so close in that second-place spot. Now, more of that coming up later on. All those riders will be back with the 450 Pro Class main run. About 10 or so races from now. On the line right now,